Please welcome the lovely Mariah Carey.
And you finally see the truth that it hits.